supposed to be written by the Scottish Mountain.